most people who don't understand sushi will go to a sushi bar and say, oh, I had the best sushi last night. The fish was so fresh. It was right out of the ocean.
Fresh fish, there's no taste. Just chewing, just hard. And people think, oh, freshest should be good, but it wasn't.
Yasuda's menu changes constantly with what he finds in the market. And like thousands of other sushi chefs, he heads every day to Tsukiji, Tokyo's central fish market, where nearly 3,000 tons of the world's best seafood arrives every day. But unlike most others at his level who arrive at 4 a.m. to cream off what they perceive as the best and freshest, Yasuda-san arrives later. He does not buy the ridiculously expensive otoro, the fatty belly meat of the bluefin tuna that people have been known to pay hundreds of dollars a pound for. Instead, he buys tuna from the heads, using his knife skills to go for qualities that most others miss, removing every bit of sinew from what would otherwise be a difficult piece of meat. In tow, it's well, perfect.